Hi, my name is Sergey Jorgensen, and I'm data scientist at DataRobot. In my free time, I compete in Kaggle competitions. So people very often asking me, can automated machine learning platform like DataRobot successfully compete in Kaggle competition? To answer this question, let's look on the typical Kaggle solution. It is interesting, but more than half of winning Kaggle competition follow the same pattern. We have a data set as an input, then some feature engineering and feature selection that usually do not require any domain knowledge, but just good knowledge of data science. Then we build a bunch of machine learning models. 4 or 5 years ago, people were building 3, 5, 6 different machine learning projects and machine learning models. Now, winning submissions usually contains tens and hundreds of different models. Then we combine output of those models using another machine learning algorithm, which we usually call Blender. And output of this Blender is your winning Kaggle submission. So what about automated machine learning? Actually, it does absolutely the same. Data preprocessing, many model building, combining them together. For fun, I checked several models created by DataRobot on old Kaggle competitions. And I can tell you that current automated machine learning platform can perform at the level of Kaggle Master.